always on the best of ideas. To be here by myself. But dreams are a good guide. I never really told you guys about the story about when I got stuck in my old elementary school when I was younger. There was a fire that broke out in the science wing, somewhere that way, and it just escalated. Every student was accounted for. It completely overlooked me. I was in a burning building by myself. I don't like thinking about it. I was in there for a solid hour hiding. I'd love to find where. You know, give me some non-flashbacks, why don't you? And they left me there. They just left me there to die. I was a kid. I mean, obviously, eventually they found me, as I'm talking to myself right now. So I was just talking to myself for an hour or so, because my camera apparently just flickered out. I had no idea. So, yeah, it's only poking around my old school. It's depressing, isn't it? Of course, at some point, yeah, you're growing up, it's just complete shit house now. Whatever. I found something. Medical records. I have an idea where I'm going now. I just wanted to check in with you guys and tell everyone I'm okay. But I could not tell you where I'm going. So I'm not dragging you or any more people into this. I'll keep you updated as long as I can find a Starbucks or some guy who doesn't realize his router is unlocked. Staying on the road. I'll be back sometime.